reasons that I love iCandy is because they are very welcoming, and not only do they teach you to dance, but you also develop a lifelong family along the way. Thank you, iCandy staff, for all that you do.
I love iCandy because they taught me to be a better dancer, and they taught me to be a bigger person. And I also love iCandy because I love
iCandy.
They're just the best team
in the country. Hi, faculty and staff. I truly love iCandy because iCandy teaches me life lessons every day. iCandy makes me a better dancer every day, and I'm very grateful because being a good dancer can get you scouted in a lot of places. And, like, I really want to get scouted one day. Like, I want to become famous for my dancing, and iCandy is the place to be if you want to do that. But I want to take the time and say thank you to founder Sade Smith, director Mia Phillips, director Natasha Jenkins, Coach C, Coach Tay, Coach Jen, and Coach Jazz. I just wanted to tell y'all that y'all are very special to me. And I love each and every one of you guys individually a lot. And I just want to say thank you for everything you guys have done for me.
I love iCandy because the dancers will always motivate and cheer on other dancers when they feel nervous and scared, and which makes them feel more comfortable when dancing. And I also love the coaches and the directors because they always have pushed me to my full potential and never gave up on me, and have actually brung out the better in me when it comes to dancing. So thank you to all the coaches for everything that you have done for us.
Because they are sweet just like iCandy. And I love iCandy because they travel a lot and have fun decisions. And every time we do Grand Champions, but it don't matter if we do Grand Champions, we go out together. And I like to be on the bus with my iCandy people. Yeah, they is my favorite. And I never leave their team. And they staff. Because I love their styles very much. And yeah, thank you, staff. Thank you, iCandy staff, that all you do. Love y'all.
I love iCandy because of all the bonds and friendships I was able to create with all the girls on my own bus every single day, and I'm able to express my emotion and my talent through dance. Thank you,
iCandy. You are truly a sister, and it is so fun being on a team with a group of girls who are just so positive. They just uplift you all the time. And our coaches really push us to get where we need to be and be the best dancer that we can be, and I'm really grateful.
I don't mind my name, but I love iCandy because we are a very, like, fun team. We do a lot of fun stuff together. I love how everybody is friends. Like, we all cool each other and we got a little, like, a little system going on. I love how we go out to the city for our competition. We do travel. I love that, you know, like, we get to do it with the like, y'all can give me everything for a week and get, like, a little bug. I really love how our, like, routine book can be difficult. Like, I really love it. And I love how the coaches push us to be better as dancers. And, yeah, I just love iCandy in general, period. And I miss y'all.
Like, I think this is all iCandy since I was 8 years old. And I love the staff. And iCandy is a good team because when you first begin, they teach you how to do a lot of stuff. And it just helps you learn new things, and we love iCandy staff.
I took just a better dancer, but a better person in general, and iCandy has taught me a lot. Thank you, kids, staff, for all that you
do. I love iCandy because we're very welcoming, we're very nice to each other, we make a lot of friends, like everybody is friends, really. We go on a lot of trips, like we go out of state. Is United States a state? No, okay, and then And then thank you, Candy Staff, for all that.
I Candy Staff, because it has grown me to where I am today, it has pushed me to where I am today. And thank you for I Candy Staff.
I love I Candy because they treat you like they're your real sisters. They're people that you can call on, that they'll do. You travel around the world. They're friendly, they're nice, and they welcome me good. And thank you, I Candy Staff, for all you done.
Yeah. I love I Candy because we're very humble.
No.
We always do. You know, and I love my coaches too because they always push us. They give us help. They always make sure we look good. So thank you, Candy Staff, for all you do. I love y'all.
I love I Candy because we are such a prestigious team. We're very global. We are traveling great team. The coaches are amazing. The captains are amazing. Everything is amazing and everything is big. And that's what I love about Akini. Akini is the best team ever to ever be on.
So, I love
Akini
University because it's such a motivating environment. Ever since I walked in the door almost 4 years ago, October 7th, 2020, I was working with open eyes. Never fed vibes with me. Team vibes, I love it. It's always giggles, the atmosphere is always sincere and genuine. Like, it's never a time where you feel like somebody is faking or feeling towards you. Like, everything is so genuine, the love, the bond, everything. And then the culture, they're just so like, the culture is being Tim Dagger. Like, the coaches are so motivating. Like, you can feel like you're at your breaking point and you're at the end. Like, I'm telling you, like, you can text the coach. They're gonna get you right. I'm telling you, like, I swear, like, I probably wouldn't even have made it through as great if I ain't had my coach. Like, for real. They have that much love for every dancer on the team. It's not no favorites, it's not no this, not no that. Everything is just one love. But yeah, I will forever love I Candy. I Candy will always have a special, 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 special place right here in my heart. It will never be nobody that can up that on my style. But yes, and to the coaches, thank you, I Candy, for everything that you do. I love y'all.